Be focusing on the national criterium, going in with a real strong team, so hopefully we can come away with some good results. The lead up's been awesome. Yeah, we've been going great. All the boys have been, just had a training camp down in Arthur's Seed a couple of days back in Ballarat, and now we've just gone into Bay Crit, so the form's coming up, so hopefully it goes well.